Hey guys, if you look up German buildings, you'll see things that look a lot like that. But I'm not in Germany, I'm in Chile. So why are there German buildings here? Let me tell you, a long, long time ago, the Chilean government wanted new people to come and live here. So they started marketing to people in Germany, in Switzerland, in Austria. And a lot of Germans came on over, saw Chile, loved it, and decided to live here. They brought with them their bakeries. Now the bakeries have really yummy food that we're about to learn about. But come with me, we're gonna see this other cool German building. Have you ever heard of a cuckoo clock? It's a clock that when it gets to each hour, a door opens up and a little thing comes out, like a bird that says cuckoo. This building is shaped like a German cuckoo clock. Now, something that they eat every day is called Kuchen. And maybe I'm saying that wrong, but that's what Mr. Sean and I've been calling it. It's this word right over here. And we're about to go find some. It's cake. Follow me. All right, guys, we found our Kuchen place. Follow me. Kuchenladen. It's where they say all the locals go. Let's go in and see what we can get. Take a number. All the cushions down there. Let's see which one I'm gonna get.
Una porción?
Sí.
Algo más?
That's for Mr. Sean.
Gracias.
Una
cuchara entero. 13,000. Puede ser mitad y mitad si no se lo
ofrece. Okay, guys. I struck out at the last place getting my cushion. Sean got his, but Kuchen, the cake here is like pie or mushy cake, and I don't like those. So we're gonna go in here and see if we can find something different. All right, come on in. There's Christmas cookies. Okay, I see something that I'm gonna try. Don't know how it's gonna go. I'm gonna get it and let you know what I think. Kuchen. Been saying it wrong. Unas. Por favor. Kuchen. Fingers crossed we like this Kuchen. All right, let's give this Kuchen a try. That's fun. We should have Kuchen in the United States. Adios.